This is, I think, 8th year running for judging Meraki. I am really impressed with the way business plans have become better every year, the diversity of teams that have shown up. And I can give you some metrics, if you want to put some numbers around it. I'd say this year, and the other judges agreed to, the business plans, the average business plans were maybe up by 30 to 40% than the best year in the past. We were counting that of the top 12 teams, 5 teams had at least one woman founder. That metric has improved significantly. The diversity of colleges and institutes represented, both from leading MBA institutions as well as undergrad institutions, has definitely gone up. So both subjectively and objectively speaking, there's a significant improvement, and that meaningful difference is very easily seen. So I congratulate the Meraki team at FIB.